guidance and navigation system consists of two measurement elements, controls, the computer, and the computer display and control.
One of the interesting aspects of the guidance system is the way in which the astronaut controls the guidance equipment through the computer, and he does so by means of the display and keyboard.
This computer is similar to its ground-based big brothers that are dominating our lives today, in that it's fundamentally a high-speed
through screening and burn-in process. You know, there are over 30,000 parts that go together to make this machine. Every part put through an electrical test and then a series of environmental stresses.
Thank you.